I am Lola Arias. I'm a theater and film director. I also sometimes work in the field of visual arts. And I'm here being part of Traverse in Copenhagen. I'm working since many years in the reconstructions of stories that are sometimes painful stories. The stories of veterans who fought in the Malvinas Falklands War, stories of my generation. I am from Argentina, so I was born during the dictatorship. So I made a project where people who were born in the dictatorship were reconstructing their stories. So somehow the elaboration of these stories in performances, in film, it's a way to get to know our past and also to confront different visions on the past, because the past is not something stable, and there is not only one narration of the past. The past is always changing. So what I try to do in my work is to allow people to confront their visions on the past. What was beautiful about being here, surrounded by 80 artists from different parts of the world, was also to hear their stories, to see what they brought, what objects, what stories they brought with them, how do they connect to history, and also to occupy this space surrounded by marble and dead figures, to occupy this space with life and discussions and a lot of interactions between people who didn't know each other before.